everyone, welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It's Saturday the 27th and we have a lot to do because it's the end of the season. So we'll be doing a end of the season stuff. It's Emily's birthday today. Our starfruit are ready in the greenhouse. And my leap chirp, that's fine. I think I was gonna sell these. We have harvesting to do. We have the greenhouse to do. And all kinds of little stuff. So I guess we should just start, right? Do we have any? No. Excuse me, just one moment. Okay, I just wanted to figure out how many starfruit seeds we need. We need a lot. we need 1,904 starfruit. So that's gonna take a good chunk of our money. But first things first, let's take care of the farm chores. And then we'll worry about all that good stuff. Hello, ladies. Are you any happier with this, No, you just look fine. You just look fine as well. I have wool and duck eggs, though, so that's something. I don't know that the, 6 p.m. animal happiness thing has been changed. I went and looked back at the patch notes and it wasn't included for the PC version, but the console versions, they detailed those patch notes more as they went along, and they have details in there about fixing the rollover bug, where if they're already happy and you talk to them, they'll get reset to zero. And they detailed that, but they didn't say anything about the 6 p.m. part. So I don't know if that was fixed or not. And then, I mean, maybe they consider it not broken. Maybe that they have it like that to ensure that you don't always get large produce. I don't know. I don't know why they would do that, because animals aren't competitive at all. So, like, there's no reason to limit them, I don't think. But we'll see. We'll keep that Gold Star goat cheese. To process. Oh, do you know what? I rode right by that cherry tree again. Oh, we wanted to do a tapper for a pine tree. And look at this grass. Where's our site? This is a... I bet we could fill all of our silos. Thin this out a bit. I still don't know what we're gonna do with the paths yet, because what I did have in mind was kind of like roads, and I thought I would use that brick, but it seems like we're not going that route at all. It looks like we're just gonna do the cobblestone paths everywhere. So yeah. So I don't know how they're gonna look now. Drink some coffee. let's pick a flower. We need to ship a tulip. Let's pick one just so I don't forget. If I forget to pick the tulips tomorrow, they'll die. I don't think I'll forget now that I said that. Look how good that looks. Oh, I do like that. Yeah, that looks nice. Very nice. I'm happy with that. I'm not happy that I can't get through here. Let's chop this down a little bit. And now that now that I don't know that I'm gonna have a road, I was planning on having a road from kind of like a grandpa's shrine here, going down this way. But since we're really kind of putting in paths, I'm not sure how that's gonna be. Oh, do you know what? I need to get a move on it. It's if we want to bring Emily a birthday present. I'm pretty sure we're maxed out with her, aren't we though? Hey y'all. We liked Emily, so I think we've been giving her gifts. There's my boyfriend. Haley's maxed out. We still need to give some stuff to Penny. Penny, Sam, Maru. Where's Emily at? Emily's maxed out. Penny, Sam, Maru. Sam. Penny. Emily. Maru? Oh, you want to sell that tulip? Just drink some more coffee? And one of the things I think we need to do is clean up our chests and everything. Things are getting a little disorganized. I do not like that. These are gifts. Let's put these away. This. Autumn's Bounty, that would be kind of like foraging food. Even, I kind of have these out because I know they're gifts for people. But I'm just going to put them in our food chest real quick. They're going to go there. And this chest has been getting a little outrageous. Okay, let's put all of this building stuff in the right chest where it would go. That. So much stuff doesn't belong. A watering can. What about the mead? The mead doesn't belong either. It's not gonna fit in here though. What else can come out of here? What are the odds we're ever going to want foraging food? If we're putting gifts that we're actually going to use. We'll put that in the food chest. And we'll put the meat in the food chest too. These really should go in the quest chest though. Because that's what I'm hanging on to these for. guess we can put the autumn's bounties back here. These are pretty much just my buff foods. Like this is foraging, this is dish of the sea. You know. You know the things that we grab when we're going to go do something. Let's get the windmill that we still haven't done. So we'll want wood and stone. Wood, stone. Oh, put our watering can down here. Wood and stone. Let's just shove the meat in there. It can go with the maple syrup. Really, those are gifts for Willie. So we're gonna commission that windmill. Let's bring these to the mine chest just to get them out of our inventory. Let's do all of this. Right? End of the month cleanup? Let's clean it all up. Oh, I guess we should harvest. That goes away, that goes away, that goes up top. This chest. Let's make some sashimi. Oh, do you know what? We need the brim and the salmon to cook with. Let's put those in our cooking chest. Brim and salmon. Salmon for a salmon dinner. The brim for baked fish. And we'll do the lower quality and leave those just in case we need them for something. And we don't even have room for all this. That's how bad it is. Sashimi, good. 1 o'clock, we need to get to the desert soon. We can harvest that stuff in a little bit. Hey Pam, I will be back in just a moment. No. Let's go to the mines. Strop off this ring and that. We want to clear this stuff out though too. We want everything neat and tidy. Let's give the dwarf a scroll. Hey dwarf. Good. Let's go to Robin's. Hey Linus, no time to talk today. Do we want more stuff in our inventory? Sure we do. Here you go. Construct farm buildings. This. A mill. Yeah, build it. Look at that. That would fit up here. I wonder what that would look like. We can't put it there because it would stunt those trees, but... I guess we're putting it right up here. Maybe it would look kind of nice over here. I don't know. But let's just get it built and then we can move it along. Great. Do we need anything here? No, I don't think we do. Let's coffee up and get to town. Oh. I didn't look for maroon. That's fine. Town? Yep. Let's go to town. No. Donate to the museum. Oh dear. I've been putting off donating to the museum because I feel like I should rearrange this collection. That's all of those. Let's see. Black over here. Should we do these things? What? Green? Or this color? Green. Turquoise, green, yellow. Yellow, orange. Orange, red. Do we have any oranges? Orange, red, pink, purple. Yellow, yellow, yellow. I don't even know what these colors are. Petrified slime. Poopstone, an orange. Reds, reds, orange. I don't know. Pink. Pinks, purples. Green. Building materials. Here's an orange. Yellows, oranges. There's not enough room for blues. Blue. Purple. 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 Red. Yeah, obviously it's not going to stay like this, but this just gives me a better idea of what we have. Actually, it doesn't look that bad. Well, I mean, it doesn't look good, but it doesn't look that bad. How do I get out of this? Oh, I have a stone in my hand. Okay. Okay. There we go. There's our museum. We'll read the books. Maybe we'll read the books tomorrow. We have a lot to do. We need to get to the desert before 5. Processed geodes. I think we only need two of these. I don't think these are, any of these are new though. Okay, let's see. No, no. No. Okay, all of this can be sold. Sell, 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 sell. Should we buy some coal while we're here? Looks good. Let's go straight to the bus stop so I can be sure not to, do we have room? Yeah. Sure, we have plenty of room. Just to make sure we don't miss this. Because I like having the greenhouse done one day before the big fields are harvested, just so it doesn't all have to be done on the same day. It doesn't take long to do, but I do like having them separate. And there is an artifact that we can get out here. The it's like a palm leaf or something. So we should actually probably start going to the desert every day. You know, and getting clay. pepper poppers. Sure. Sure. We should have brought the solar essence to finish this dragon quest. I'm actually a little leery of doing the quests. Everyone has been having, well, not everyone, but there seems to be a lot of people who are having problems with the patch. We haven't had any problems yet, but we haven't done any quests either, I don't think. You did sound professional, very professional. Okay. And look, she gave us milk. Thanks, Sandy. You're sweet. That's awesome. Thanks for the milk. Okay, and what do we need? 1,904 starfruit seeds. So many. So much money. This is for the greenhouse. Today, and for the rest of the season, and for our fields. And this is, so I need 1,904, so what do I need, 905? This is all the seeds for the month, and this is also, pretty much all of our money, in terms of 1,905. In terms of the year, I mean, I think this is going to be like over 8 million, I think. Something outrageous like that. I had. Now, these figures aren't going to be exact, but I've kind of had like a million-ish for the spring, a million-ish for the fall, and 8 million for the summer. So, you know. What did that cost? 800,000? It was a lot, but we're gonna make a lot of money off of this stuff. And we still have over 500,000 left, even after buying all of our seeds for the summer. Well, not all of them, because we still have our little crops. But you know what I mean. Let's empty out our inventory a little bit. And then let's go see Sandy. Not Sandy. Emily, and give her a birthday present. Why isn't there more clay in there? Because I put it over here, but I don't want it over here. Let's put that there. We need those for today. Let's just put this milk in the cooking chest. Do we need iron and stuff? 27. We have enough to. We have enough for another round of kegs, and that's the only thing I really care about, so that's good. Okay, those we need. Here are some gifts. forage. Looks good. Let's put those bombs in this chest. If they fit, and they do. Just. And Alex, we cannot give a present to. So this can go in here. Sell those. And let's go to town. There's Pam getting off work. I don't know if we'll even see any of these people, but... Hey, everybody. You are welcome. No, I do not, Emily. But I appreciate that you do. No, thank you. We don't need that. Is there anyone interesting in here? Remember when we used to stop to talk to everybody? You, Kent. What do you say? Ah, thanks. I don't have any presents for you guys. I would not be surprised if I've already given you all the presents you can get. It's Saturday. Krobus sells cooked food on Saturdays. Oh, here's Penny. You're welcome. And here's Sam. Good. You're welcome. Here's my man. I sure know how to pick him. Is Maru anywhere around? Eh. I guess, Maru is not getting her strawberry. But we did good with the other ones. Hey, buddy. Farmer's lunch. Do you know who likes these? Marnie. 130 gold? Yeah. Oh, that's good. Now we have some love gifts for Marnie. That's nice. Although I think we could make these. They use parsnips, and we have like a stack of parsnips that we kept for Pam. Let's go give Marnie a farmer's lunch. Hey, Marnie. You're welcome. Good. That makes me happy. No. Maybe we can take the mountain road. I'm doing this like I didn't harvest the crops or plant the greenhouse. Ah, 8 p.m. We just missed it. Oh, well. It is what it is. We should probably start making more of an effort to look for artifacts, too. Farm getting all grown up. This shouldn't take too long. Shouldn't. It's not exactly going so great so far. And it's a good thing we have all the speed grow, the deluxe speed grow we need. Otherwise, we'd have to buy it from Pierre's. Because 3 harvests of starfruit is like a big deal. Like if we would have missed out on a harvest of rhubarb or pumpkins, that's not that much because they don't make that much money. But missing out on like 480 starfruit at $3,200 a bottle of wine would be a big, would impact our bottom line in a big way. Although we don't really need to make this much money, it's the only reason why I have the farm this big is because they put that $10 million gold clock in the game. Uh-oh, I have one left over. They put that 10 million gold clock in the game, so that makes me think I need to, you would want to be able to afford that eventually, right? And our jars are done. Okay, let's see. 52 rhubarb. This is a busy day. Let's put those away. And we can... Hey, Holly. Are you trying to mess me up here? We'll sort out the gifts later on. Maybe we'll do a gift chest. Maybe we'll do the last chest by the closest to the drop box. Maybe we'll turn that into a gift chest. But I think we've been doing all right, not even really. I'm just trying to pay attention to the birthdays, and then if we think we might see somebody, pulling out some gifts for them. I don't know that we need to get any more organized with it than that, right? And those we can still see, so I like that. But this is a little bit neater. I don't know that I like that over there anymore. Okay, let's get our harvest done. Lock up the animals. And I guess this is the only harvest of strawberries. We bought a few strawberry seeds. Someone on the Chucklefish farm said that that strawberries were the best. That cranberries were better than pumpkins. And that large crops were not good. So, of course, I redid all my math. And, no, I don't believe that to be the case at all. I think pumpkins earn more money than cranberries do for less work. Large crops, giant crops are always great. How could doubling your crops be bad? Do we want to save these strawberries? No, we already have 32 seeds, and we're not going to ever do strawberries in a big way, so we're going to sell those. These stupid blue jazzes. Sell those. I guess we could sell another green bean. Oh, do you know what we've never shipped? We've never shipped hops, so we need to ship 15 hops. We've never shipped bug meat. Understandably. So we need to do that. We can't ship the iridium bar because we don't have one, but we could ship these, right? Let's do those. And I keep forgetting this cherry tree over here. It looks pretty cute though, doesn't it? Peggy, did you give me a truffle today? Not that I can see. Oh!
It's because I'm blind. That's why. It's pretty funny.
know what? I pet you, I let you out. You would think that these animals would be happy. But no. No matter what I do, it's not good enough. Okay. And sell, 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 sell. Let's put that away. Yeah, we have the deluxe speed grow. We have a ginormous quantity of star fruit. Tomorrow is Sunday, so we'll cook tomorrow. I think there's like 3 or 4 cooking recipes that we can do. Plus, if we learn a new one, we might be able to cook that one. You know what else we need to buy tomorrow? We need to buy tulips for this flower basket. We have the jazz seeds and the poppy seeds and spangle seeds we can buy at the first of the month. Look at that. These are for like little secret statues. When we go to the library, we'll use these. When we read all the books, but that's something that I haven't felt like doing. Lewis is going to ask for that truffle oil. This looks neat and tidy. This is getting full. I think this amaranth can probably go, and along with those cherries. But they can stay for now. Good. That's fine. These should not be in there. Where's my shopping list? My ingredients list. Morels. 1 morel. 3 common mushrooms. But we already did a fried mushroom, so that's why. I must have put the forage in here by accident once. So let's take those out. No, we'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, let's go to bed early. And some money from that stuff. Not much. Yeah, this... The animal products just cannot compete with the crops. Look how little those sell for. Do you know how much these ores cost? It's pretty funny. So let's see our collections now. Oh, we still need to sell a refined quartz, a beer, artichoke, ancient seed, tomatoes, something, red cabbage. We're getting there. We have our filling in our flowers. That's a poppy summer spangle. Looking good. Our fish. There's the legend. I think that's the sturgeon. That's another hard one. Artifacts. We could do better. Minerals. We're getting there. Cooking. And there's our achievements. Okay, yeah. That was me just looking at where we're at. We're gonna actually stop the episode here. I have something I need to take care of. But when we come back, we'll finish getting ready for summer. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.